Police arrested a man and woman from Richmond for a bank robbery in Newport News. The holdup of the Old Point National Bank on Jefferson Avenue was breaking news last night at 6. Officers arrested the couple as they returned a car investigators say they used to get away in. Police say the duo rented the car at Richmond International Airport. Investigators tracked them down with help from the rental car company and the Henrico County Police Department.